Okay, I'm back again, and this time it's for a music video review. Yes. Yes. Okay, that was stupid. But anyways, I'm filming in a different spot of the room. Usually I film on the other side of the room. This time this is the other side. This is what I'm looking at other than the camera and my ring light. Yeah, you can only see part of it right now, but there's more over here. You can see my lovely Grateful Dead bear jacket and my Rasta beanie and my gay pride flag from Pride Fest. Speaking of gay pride, one of the queens that represent gay pride has a new video out, a new song. One of my queens, Lady Gaga. It's called Stupid Love, I think. Yeah, Stupid Love. And there's a lot of pink I saw in the thumbnail. And the reason why I wore pink eyeshadow. With, of course, other things. But yeah, I'm going to be watching this new video and reacting to it. And see what the queen's been up to. For it usually doesn't sound that loud when I swallow. Keep your dirty minds out of the gutter. This is recording, right? Okay, it's recording. Three, two, one, here we go. Yeah. I didn't dance, I don't know what you're talking about. Yes, the beginning of that last part was a Chris Clemens video starting. But this is probably, I really hope this is the only time I ever kind of dance in a video. Just saying. But I really like that, clearly. It's kind of like you got like a mixture of like old Gaga with newer Gaga. Old Gaga with newer Gaga, the way I said that. But I really liked that. The video, of course, this is Lady Gaga, but it's like older type of stuff she'd do. So that's the different thing now, because like we're so used to her being kind of normal in videos. Now, well, John Wayne wasn't really that normal, but it was not like crazy outfits and stuff. But I loved that. I really loved that. That was good. Like, I really liked that. Clearly, I danced, and I don't dance for just anyone. But no, the feeling I was getting off that was like gangs. Like, you had like a blue gang or something like that, and something in silver writing. I don't know. Of course, hers was like stupid love, like her people or whatever. But of course, they all had like collars. But it kind of reminded me of the Michael Jackson video, Beat It? Yeah, Beat It. Where the people are like fighting. The guy with the where they tie their hands with the knife and all that, and Michael comes in and is like that, but she goes, woo, like that. Tea break. But anyways, yeah, I really like that. It's like, it's a mixture of newer stuff and like older stuff, and of course you got the weirdness of it, but if no Lady Gaga fan loves that, what's wrong with you? Like, really, I love that song. I mean, like, to each its own, but I loved it. That was good. Like, if she brings it with her new stuff, like, come on, we're ready for it. We've been waiting. I've been repeating a Star Is Born soundtrack over and over again. Come on. Come on. Come on. But no, to end it all, that sounded bad, but to have my official thoughts on it, of course, I loved it. It's good. It's Gaga. But anyways, yeah. Thank you. Where did that come from? Anyways, thank you for watching this. If there's anything you would like me to watch and review, have a reaction to, movie trailers, like new ones that just came out, rock bands, metal bands, pop bands, whatever, new stuff, older stuff, just stuff like I've never heard. I have a video I have to do soon of a heavy metal band that I've never heard that I got recommended by a friend, so you'll get that reaction at some point. But yeah, all my stuff is down there. I got my Facebook page, which is basically the Facebook for my YouTube channel. I'm on it all the time, and I'm hoping I can do more live stuff on there soon. My friend Jesse, you guys know who Jesse is.
Your cat is fat.
Yeah, him. He loves cooking, and he makes some really good stuff. And soon we will have a little cooking special type thing on my Facebook page. So go like LP Freak WWE to find it better, it's LP Freak 1976, the original name of this channel, and also Facebook made me put a space in between LP Freak and WWE, so people were just like really confused. Yeah. But anyways, all the stuff's down there. Check out that page. I'm on it all the time. I'm posting stuff behind the scenes, whatever, random stuff, whatever. Also, I got my photography page down there. I would really, really love it if you go check that out. I got a Spotify playlist. I got Instagram and Twitter and all that jazz. So please subscribe. This is the channel of randomness. So I'm gonna go finish my tea.